that they want to keep the chain fall so they can hang it, but they don't want all the chain on it, so they just need to remove the chain. And then after removing the chain, we're going to take what's left and make curtain rods or some type of curtain holder for 16-foot, very, very tall curtain. So that's the project. See how it turns out. We're going to clean her up now. 12 inches of quarter-inch stock, I think. At the top, if you look at the side view on this, we'll go ahead and do my little bevel tail. Top and on the bottom for the brackets. They're not perfect, but they're pretty damn good for somebody who doesn't know what the hell they're doing. This chain just couldn't keep it simple, so I decided to make a piece of chain up. Alright. You can see it there. We're going to hang this hook off of here, and then what I'm going to end up doing is getting a regular hook and hanging it off the end. Maybe I might have did something right moments. So I mocked up, hung a piece of plywood. I think that worked well. That's good. Alrighty, we're gonna do the other three like that. And then going all the way down to a point. There you have it. Awesome. And then it's just a mixture of a lot of different things.